friends, how are you all? Today in this video I am going to show you how I have installed washer for the cleaning of lenses of my XUV's backup camera. So this is camera number one. This is a wide angled camera which recently I have installed. So this washer is double nozzle washer. This is Suzuki's some cars washer I have purchased. One nozzle is here and other is on other side. This nozzle is focusing on this camera, this one, and the inside nozzle is focusing on the this camera. So I will show you how I have done the pipeline. As you know, XUV is equipped with the two washers nearby the top lights at the tailgate. Here one washer is here, other washer is here. So I have the source of water supply. Means, see, this is a regular line which is going to that factory fitted two washers, and this is the tapping I have done by placing the T in between, and the line is taking water from this one. This line is coming from the reservoir from the motor, and this is going to the washers, factory fitted washers, and this T I have placed, and it's going to the new nozzle. So it's traveling all the way behind this panel and coming here and exiting. Actually, for the bezel there are two push locks. One is here, other one I have removed to utilize the hole so that the pipe for the new nozzle can go outside. So after tapping, I have this new washer on. As you can see, it's focusing the nozzles. The water jet is focusing on both cameras. Washer close. The surface of both the, this is the return water which is coming out. It will not affect the camera angle. Washer on. Washer off. So this is how I have installed the washer for my backup camera. For the two camera, one nozzle is serving the cleaning jet for both the washers, for both the cameras.